Now we've got some breaking news coming in as far as the Delhi elections are concerned, and big SOPs on the table are ahead of the polling season. The Aam Aadmi Party is set to announce first of its kind guarantee for the people of New Delhi. After a report card of 5 years tenure, Kejriwal will launch the guarantee card today. It is set to bring in mega promises for the next 5 years. This is besides the party's manifesto. My colleague Ashutosh Mishra now joins us. Ashutosh, do we have any understanding what is going to be there in this launch that is being planned by the government? Because this is apart from the manifesto, which is also going to come up.
Absolutely, absolutely. And Radhika, that I really find something very interesting, that where the Congress and BJP have not been able to even declare their 70 candidates, the Aam Aadmi Party has just not declared candidates. Half of them have filed their nomination and full campaign mode. So right behind me is the stage set where the Delhi Chief Minister and Aam Aadmi Party Supremo Arvind Kejriwal at sharp 12:30 will announce a mega poll soap. Remember, this is a time for the election campaigns. All parties will try to lure the voters with most of, you know, the maximum number of the freebies that it offers. So here right behind me, this is the first glimpse of the Kejriwal's guarantee card. What are those 10 mega promises going to be, which the party says that they are going to guarantee that in any case these things will be ensured. So somewhere where it is also the 200 unit free electricity, 24 hours water supply, 11,000 buses, CCTV camera, and also towards the women's security, they are promising that there will be mohalla security guards as well in the line of those who have deployed in the buses. So here 10 these guarantees reach out to around 3.5 million households just ahead of the campaign. And yes, since the Aam Aadmi Party is far as the campaign is concerned, whereas other parties are still to declare their all candidates, here Arvind Kejriwal is going to announce the guarantee card for the people of Delhi. But at the same time, this is not the manifesto. This is only a 10-point guarantee.
You know, Ashutosh, like you're telling us, they have surged way ahead of their competitors as far as the election in New Delhi is concerned. Thank you so much for getting us that update.